Two heats for the dwarf cars in the books. Your winner, Ken Morgan.